Next on our list, I have been informed repeatedly that I wasn't watching TV this year. Somebody got signed up. Someone informed me that this university has two champions. They have been fortunate to be able to do it with the men and the women basketball team. This is the second time this has happened. And this is the second time that I've had to announce it. So we need some other universities to step on up. Their pastor. Elder. Family. It is your time. I'm gonna go.
And ye shall keep the feast to the Lord throughout your generations. Ye shall keep the Lord.